So if you notice, we're in a very different location here. I feel like I'm still stuck in the 80s, and it's not Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. But welcome to Epcot's International Food and Wine Festival. Welcome to another on-location edition here of Sip and Snack. My name is Owen. Of course, you know this by now. We're in the Light Lab, and I've been wanting to do this one for quite a while, actually. So this is the Phosphorescent Phlight. Try to say that five times fast. And you have three different flights right here. And unlike normally when it comes to flights, these are non-alcoholic, which means they're right up Owen's alley. And I know what you're thinking, up yours, Owen. And I'm like, yeah, I know. I get the jokes too. Rest in peace, Comedy Warehouse. So what it is, it's actually a gimmick where it's a scientific way to deduce the color's flavor. So this is the flavor experiment. What we're supposed to do is taste the flavor, and then we're going to close our eyes, which is gonna look really weird on camera, and then use this wonderful Sherlock Holmes style magnifying glass to be able to reveal the flavor. And April already knows because she's already tried them, so she's probably gonna tell me I'm dead wrong when it comes to the actual flavors. So what we're gonna do, we have blue, we have violet, and we have yellow or orange, I can't really tell. We'll go with it. So we're gonna start with the blue. You see the light colorization here. I think that's kind of cool. I don't know exactly what makes the light, but it's kind of cool. It's like right here on the bottom. You can barely see it. Let's try it. Smells like blue raspberry. Let's see what it actually tastes like. Very light blue raspberry flavor. I don't think there's anything else in it. I think it's just like random blue raspberry. And let's see what the magnifying glass says.
Did you close your eyes?
Oh God, hold on. No, I didn't.
You gotta drink it.
Drink it and close my eyes, right?
Close your eyes.
Okay. It has almost no flavor now. Yeah, I think I'm going with blue raspberry. Survey says blue raspberry.
Oh, I want to see this.
Oh, sure. We'll chat.
Oh, okay.
Blue raspberry.
That's cool.
I like it.
Okay.
Just blue raspberry. I'll drink this any day.
Okay.
You didn't seem too excited about this one, so I'm curious about it. So I like it. It's like a fuchsia colorization. It's cool.
It's got lots going on.
What? Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
The color.
It's a weird colorization.
It wants to be purple, but then it's pink.
Exactly. I like it. It's like the Toronto Raptors. So let's see what it tastes here. Okay, let me try.
I told you.
I know you told me. You tried to warn me. God. It's like Diamond Tap, basically. It's grape. It's real grape. Let's see.
You gotta drink it and close your eyes.
Close my eyes and drink it. It's even worse. Let's try this. It's great, but it's got something in it.
I don't know. Something
real bitter.
Let's use the magnifying glass.
Magnifying glass will tell us that it is grape. What is that? Grape lemonade?
Grape lemonade.
Mm. Ain't no lemonade I've ever tried before. Okay. And I left this one for last because you seem to be really liking this one. So let's see what it tastes like. Okay. Looks like this. Some sort of alien contraption. Let's try it. It looks like orange juice, but let's see what it actually tastes like.
Oh, that's not what I thought it was at all. I just used the magnifying glass, guys, and I found out what it was, and it was not what I thought it was. I don't think Owen likes it because...
Oh, no, it's not.
Is it any good?
Fart.
That one has something in it that he doesn't like normally.
There is a definite flavor in here that I don't like, and I can tell immediately it's either pineapple or coconut. It's one of the two, because I don't like either one. Let's try it.
Did you try the other two?
Yes.
Are they any good?
Blue raspberry, grape lemonade.
Okay.
Oh God, let's try. Grab things.
Luckily, there's a trash can right there, so.
I'm not gonna do that. That only Simmons Act's only drop almost killed me once. It's fine. Okay.
All right. So, what do you think it is? I'll give you a hint that it's similar to the grape lemonade, where it's a mashup of two flavors.
I can taste the coconut. Is it mango coconut?
No. See, I actually thought that it was mango as well. When I first tasted it, it was tasted like mango, like with a mashup of like orange juice. So, are you guys ready for this?
Let's try this.
You guys are excited.
Coconut lime.
I don't know where the lime came in.
I don't know. It tastes alcoholic, and I'm not a fan of it. Mm. Well, I tried it. I need water.
Yep. Dane's got that Disney water. None of that Toothsome Emporium water cup.
Free Disney water. I love it.
Yes.
So, in conclusion, God, that tastes nasty. The coconut lime, no. Just no. It tastes alcoholic. If you like alcohol, it's probably up your alley. And I think it probably this could have alcohol in it at some point. It's not, obviously. Non-alcoholic. This right here, the blue raspberry, just blue raspberry. Doesn't have any difference. It's just normal blue raspberry. It's fine. It's refreshing. The grape lemonade is usually something I think I would like, but not
today, not.
Yeah, it didn't really work out for me. But this is the phosphorescent freeze here at the Phosphorescent Phlight here at the Light Lab here at Epcot's International Food and Wine Festival. We have a few more weeks left to go. Actually, more than a few weeks. What is it, like almost a month now?
Yeah.
About a month left. So that's going to be your video. More Sip and Snacks coming from Epcot. And if you get a chance to check this out, it's $7 for the flight. So there's also another variation too, which we can try later on today, like infrared and ultraviolet. We'll try that another time. So as always, if you like these videos, tell your friends about them, leave a comment, do subscribe, help spread the word about Podcast Network. If you haven't yet, just take some moment, click like on our Facebook fan page. Follow me on Twitter at Sarro and Disney. Follow the network at Podcast Network. If you have any ideas for Sip and Snack versus the other regular segments on the network, feel free to shoot me an email, sarroanddisney@gmail.com. So once again, I want to thank April for filming today. And in the meantime, I want to thank you guys and girls out there for watching. And until tomorrow, boys and girls, that's all I got to say about that.